device. Today I'm going to show you how you can forward text message in Oukitel WP36. In the first step, open the text app. Choose your conversation and click on the message. Then hold the finger. Click on the three dots icon and choose forward. Tap on the new message. Now you can enter a number in this place from the keyboard or pick someone from your saved contacts. After that, just click on the send icon, and that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.